Hi, it's Hayley here. From my YouTube channel. Just doing a Twilight report. Mainly for Katie, which is all the lot of fun. So my thoughts on Twilight is the books was great. I only read Twilight like halfway through New Moon, and it was just a little bit too depressing for me because I don't like to be in that mood. Also, I did a video before this, but people outside were listening to me, and I heard them talking about me, so I had to stop it and start over. So, I'm going to show you my Twilight poster. So that's my Twilight poster I have. I used to have lots more on my wall. You can probably see them in my previous videos. But basically, I would have thought that they would have chosen the cast a bit better. Like, for example, Bella, Kirsten Stewart. She's so, like, lame and plain and robot-like. Like, it's like she's not betraying Bella in the right way. Edward is cool, but he's a little too cool. Like, he doesn't... and I think... Let's see, who else? There's no one really else I can pick on. But, just mainly Bella. Just mainly, like, I know she's probably really nice in real life, like, but she just betrays a bit of something that I just can't put my finger on, and it's not a proper person. Okay, anyway, moving on right from that, the books were great. I went halfway through New Moon, and I still got to finish that. Then I got to go on to the other two, so I had two more to read after New Moon, which I might actually do because I still got to get Breaking Dawn. My friend read all of them. She said they were really good. Also, there is a small community of role players on a website. I should not mention this website because they could be taken off, and I believe that they are allowed to do this kind of role-playing, but some of them have really, like, changed the whole story and really put, like, some people off Twilight, but it shouldn't, like, put you off too much, but, there is probably different levels of Twilight obsessiveness, you know? I absolutely love the scenery in Forks. I know that's a real place because I've seen it on the... Yeah, I've seen it on a show, and I know it's a real place, and so, like, so I really like that area, the forest, the beach. Who the characters portray is really good. Sparkling vampires, much. That's different. That's different to like other kind of vampires. So these are kind of new age vampires, kind of. So, that's basically it. And the negative side of it is that it teaches, like, teenagers to, that just because someone is acting like they hate you, it means they like you, because that's exactly what Edward was doing to Bella. He ignored her and everything like that in the movie, because he liked her, or like the smell of her blood or something. So it just has that message, and also it teaches people to lie. Well, it won't necessarily teach them to lie, it just gives them a message that covering up is better, and we all know that's wrong. So those are the points that I'm going to say. But overall, it's a good movie, and I love the quotes and everything behind it, and the idea of it. You know, Stephanie Meyer, whatever her name is, she did a great job, and you know, it's just hit worldwide. Anyway, that's all. Ciao for now.